Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025. Today we're going to learn how to handle out a memory problem when dealing with large video, especially if you try swapping face or generate video with animatediff. The problem is you can't make long video without encountering out of memory. You could actually manually segment the video manually, then queue one by one, but it takes a lot of time and prone to mistake. Using Meta Batch Manager from Video Suite Helper solved this. Link on video description. Just install it using Manager via install via Git URL. What you need to do is simply add the Batch Manager node. Connect the Batch Manager with the source video and also connect it with the output. Now you could setting how many frame per segment. The max is 128 frames. Here are an example of how to increase video size. You could also use it for reactor. I think this is an interpolation that it will be used a lot, since it's going to take a lot of memory. And using Batch Manager will help you pass those memory limitations. And here I also put example of adding two inputs, one for video, one for audio, as long as you connect Batch Manager to them and to the output. It will work, and of course that Batch Manager will join the video automatically. If you still found error, try reduce the frame rate of Batch Manager. Anyway, guys, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Thanks also for GF Phillips 5293 for your information about Meta Batch Manager in the comment. This thing really helped me a lot. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode and have a nice day. Please subscribe